7,000 guys. Thank you. You think I'm excellent commentator? 310? The king takes another hand. With a cute mid-ace. Okay, let's try and play one hand. Try to take it here. Yeah, he called me. You see, somebody is playing for 46,000 chips. I cannot take even 115. The poker is not a fair game, guys. Whoa, or maybe it's fair. Let's go all in here. Let's go all in. I'm predicting Kong is gonna call me. I don't know why. Ah! Wrong prediction. wrong prediction. Whoa, what we have here? A raise, a re-raise, a bet, a 3-bet, a shove, 4-bet, and I guess it's a call. Kings against jacks. Ooh, jack on the flop, guys. Whoa. King writes wall too. I write. I am sorry for you, King. You played really nice. Whoa, what can I say against whoa? My work today is a bit factor, it looks like. Okay, so 7-4. Easy fold. Okay. TC Gaming is out and he left me alone to battle against these tough guys who are playing only kings and jacks or something even better than this. You guess what is better than kings? I'll not give you a hint even. Okay, let's wish a good luck to King. I hope he can be back in the game somehow. Miracle happens. Ace 10, King Queen, 10 Queen. Ace 10 will take everybody. And whoa, guys, on table 61. Hello, Skido from Canada, who are playing two tables. Hello, Akiwa Sme from Greece, which is playing only this one. Hello, Aizvana from Fire Rome, even I don't know where is this, playing two tables. Hello, Eric Lender from Romania, playing one table. I guess I should go in here with 15 big blinds. What do you think? Okay. Hello, Stoker from Russia, playing three tables. Hello, everybody here. I'm in place 258 from 285. The average stack is 10,000 and I have 1/3 of the average. Not the best. I cannot say I have a big stack, but I'm still in the tournament. And let's see who is the chip leader. Still Grach from Ukraine. S4, there's some crazy guys here. Maybe I could double up here easy. Hope this is my time. Another table. New work. Eric Landry. Queen 9. What should I do? I don't know the players who pulled it to them. Looks pretty aggressive, everybody. No bet, 3 bet, all in shot, 6 is against kings. Whoa, I knew it! I should play it. I knew it! But I wouldn't be seeing a flop, I guess. So maybe now is my time to make it 500 or even all in 50 big blinds. 5 hand did 50 big blinds. I guess this is all win. It will be unlucky if somebody has something better. Okay, Kleiner is playing one table. I'm gaining slowly chips from the bright side of the things. Nobody watching me, come on. Eric Landry. Just overing, baby. Whoa. What a call. And what a river. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Eric Lender, blank Romania. Whoa. What a hand, guys. Unbelievable. Let's see again in slow mode. Let's see this hand again in slow mode. So, he called with ace-8. He called with 10-9. He make a race with who knows with what. He called and he called with 10-9. Crazy one. He checks and he decides to buff two players. And a very nice call, maybe because he's short stack or I don't know what else, but he calls him with ace high and everything is good until the river when a 9 came and Kleiner is up. Unlucky, another unlucky guy. So here the luck is still not on the stronger side. Oh, I saw so many river crashes today. Yeah, one solid hand to see. It's really nice. Here, 3 jack. Yeah. Let's see how he extracts value. Just make it me raise. He called with 3 jack. He checked on the river and. Oh, very nice. Checking to the river, of course. And betting after that. He was playing cautiously, 3 jack. Let's see. A rich design. Playing 2 tournaments. So everybody has chips here and nobody will say nothing if I take 3000 from somebody. Everybody could afford to give me 3000, I guess. I guess. Seven two. Is he still on table 6? No, he's on table 36. I'm still not in the top of the tops. King 4. King 4. Ace King, King 3. Let's see this hand. He didn't trace. I'm gonna bet here. And take it on, guys. Almost 3 chips. Oh, he made it a race and he only caught with this skin, can you believe? Whoa, this guy cannot play good, I guess. 10-9. Oh, he just trusted on his feelings, which for now are moving him up on the leaderboard. There is no bad play, there is only a play you think is good or no, I guess. Why? One third of the pot he's betting. It looks safe board to bet actually. Maybe he could have, he could not have. It's a decision for all info skido. Let's see now, 4-5. Oh, Jason steps, one of the chip leaders now. With 20,000 chips only. Only. I have 3,500, but Jake, he has only 20,000 only. Ooh, we have a 3 bet. Very aggressive this rich design. Whoa, 4 bet all in. And fast fall from rich design. So he's just playing tricky. Maybe. Maybe just want we to think he's playing tricky. Whoa, we have a new chip leader on the tournament. And this is Atiman 666 from Belarus. Let's see how he became the chip leader. He is this one. He's from Belarus. And he's a boy with glasses who seems like he don't care. 17,000 he took without even watching the pot. From him, Mongolia, from 40,000, 57,000. When I can do this move, the first guy who reaches 50,000, the average is 12,000, and I'm still in the game. One of the worst guys. 240, I'm left, I'm 225. Only 15 guys before me. But I'm not the last one at least. And my chance to win the money is 1 to 2 almost. 1 to 250. Almost. Whoa! All in hand, guys. Wish me good luck. I will need it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, tens, tens. At least I'll chop it up. Or even better, we'll take some of the chips. Okay, very slowly increasing my stack, unfortunately. Table number 4. Hello, sexy lady from Canada. Hello, Damian Ace is from Canada. Everybody from Canada here? Really? Hello, Pepesa from Czech Republic. Hello, Opaka from Finland. Hello, Vale from Russia. Okay, let's see, 60 lady for 16,000. Damian from Canada. He is playing only tournaments and one zoom. I like this hand, I wanna call so much. He's playing fixed. Okay, let's play fixed against him. And check here. Maybe I should fold it. But maybe he give up. Who knows? I'm not sure what to do here. Maybe he's inducing me a bluff. Ah, he has so many chips. I'm not sure I should bet. But I'm gonna do it. Trying to buff the chip leader with 6 high. Successful move. Why it should be so hard this game? He give up and I try to take it. Who is the chip leader now? Grach. Anti-Met losing big stack. Let's see how. Wait a little bit, guys. Let's see how he lost it. Over here. Called. He bet 2000 and he called. He had the straight. Maybe he had to pair. Who knows? Whoa, Antiment here all in. Whoa, one of the other chip leaders now losing many chips here. I saw just. Maybe we have a new chip leader. Yes! And it's Vlaha! And it's from Bulgaria! Whoa! Yes, 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 yes! Vlaha playing from smartphone. Now again another win. Let's see Vlaha. Could he handle the ace? Yes! Vlaha with 75 from Bulgaria. Hiding himself. Whoa! Yeah, I said this before 3 hours. That if somebody could be there, it should be Vlaha. Look here, King 9 against 8-6, against aces. He was with the best hand. Let's see how it was handed. Okay, he was on the big blind, just called. And he bet with aces there. And let's see. He just called. He bet 2000. He go all in. He bet it. And he called. 7K going. Yeah, aces. How he could lose with aces so much? He decided to bluff? I don't know, and I don't know, just. Well, they just give him the chips, it seems like. Vlaha from Bulgaria first. With 75, such a big lead. Whoa. What can I say? And Cons and Antiment now with 22,000. A new guy is coming to take the lead. Now Bulgaria. A guy from my country is there playing some really great poker, maybe. Okay, we have 5 jack. I still don't have the best hand. Still waiting for my chance. Still in the back. Vlaha from Bulgaria, very nice. I should just play perfect to the end of this hand. Oh, my chance to win the money is 1 to 2 already. $4.56 chance. And I will have a money for another tournament, guys. Can you believe? For another enjoyable big tournament for you. Made it only for you. Papessa taking another end. Another enjoyable tournament. No matter what happens with this one. Okay. But it's really good to be still here. Yeah, 1993 registered, 2011 now. Average is 14,000. Again, I have 1/3 of the average. May I didn't feel really comfortable actually with this stack. I don't know why. I don't know why, but I feel really comfortable with this stack. It's paradoxical, somebody. This poker. Paradoxically poker. Okay, let's see how many minutes Vlaha will lead. Oh, after 2 hours, Bulgaria is leading this tournament. What better than this? Nothing better than this, I would say. Oh, we have a win, guys. Fives against King Queen. And Vale is unfortunately out. Check, check, and bet on the river. This is style of Pepeso. Think, where is the other guy? Okay, let's try. Let's try and let's try to take some chips. This is nice for me. So pet. And he calls. Why everybody calls against me? Two. I have ace. And 12 big blinds. Easy shove from the button. Hello, poker boy. Playing two tables. Opaka is sitting out. We have 4-2. Vaka is still there. The average is 15,000. I have 4,000. 1/4 of the average. I'm one of the short stacks on this tournament. Only 10 players are behind me. At 185 after me, my chance to be first is really, really not so big. But I still continue playing good. And guess, with after one doubling, I'm waiting this doubling almost 2 hours. So much waiting. And I don't think this is the moment. Is somebody watching? Okay, A7 now. With 13 big blinds, this for all in. Wish me good luck if he calls. He's thinking, but folding, which is the best. Again, I should go in. Again, I need to work for you guys. Sevens. Where is the ace or ten? Ace on the river, guys. Thank you all for believing in my hand. Let's write. Be nice, guys, and write sorry. Bad card for you on the river. Nice call. Let's be nice, guys. But let's be realistic. Now I'm not. There are now around 50 guys behind me. Not 10, 50. And I am only not one of four. The average stack, only one of two. Again, still under the average, but better. Better chances now. This ace on the river is really a gold card. So sweet to play poker sometimes. Do what you have to do. They catch you anyway. But, you know, what can be with you also? Okay. So, trying to be. Somewhere there in the top. Somewhere there. The poker is not an easy game. This guy Pepes likes doing